Welcome to the show. You've done well on the written test, but now it's time to prove your skill on the track. Do enough out there to impress me and you'll secure your spot in the premiere episode of the new season of Split Second. There's going to be billions watching the show around the world, so we need to make sure you can handle yourself behind the wheel. This ain't like any kind of race you've been in before. I know you can't wait to go out and start blowing stuff up, but we better go through the basics first. Let's put the test car through its paces. Drive me a lap around this course as quick as you can. Meet me back here at the start line. Okay, let's move it. Good job. Now you need to earn some power to set off the explosions. Drift around the track to fill up one blue segment of your meter. Great! You have enough power to trigger a power play. Drive after the other test drivers, and when you see a target over them, hit the power button to set off the blast. Great. You need to get more power before we move on to the next stage. Enough to turn the meter red. Go for it! Now you can press the level 2 power button to trigger bigger explosions when you see a red icon above the other driver. Try it out! Okay, one final test before we wrap up. Take down multiple drivers using power plays. Done. You did great. Good news. You made the show. Leave us to finish building this set, and I'll see you back here for the first episode of the show. Good luck.
This is Split Second. If you like insanely fast cars and explosive action, you've come to the right place. Over the next 12 exciting episodes, contestants from around the world will battle it out on the track with the aim of qualifying for the chance to race the Split Second Elite. This band of highly trained drivers are all that stand between the contestants going home and progression to the next round. As the contestants choose which events they want to enter, aiming to earn enough credits to qualify to the Elite Championship race, bridges will fall, buildings reduced to clouds of dust, and no corner can be considered safe. Drivers, choose your events carefully, and remember to buckle up. It's about to get explosive out there.